All right, let's do one of these cave missions. Check out Vampire's new cave overhaul. You get these missions either from Vampire Galactic Pawn Shop, or they're scattered without throughout the system. I think I picked up a couple at Trade Authority in Neon. Yeah, they give you missions to go find a certain weapon, go to a certain base. Sometimes I can't tell whose mod is who between Vampire and JDL. Then we got the Grind Terra. So I haven't come across any Grind Terra factions yet, but we'll see. Other, so let me save it here so I don't have to go through all of that again. Christ. Man, when I saw that gun come out, man. Hold on. Before I go in here, let me go get some plasma rounds. I just make them on my ship real quick. Immersive landing ramps. I got a remote control like my garage.
Greetings,
yeah,
Captain.
Come along too.
I will accompany you as long as...
Tesla coil on here, so one magazine, they gonna sit down and wait for me to reload. Jeez, get out of there. Try and pick me a better gun. I don't want to get a super good gun. Oh yeah, love my AK, that do the trick. Feel like Call of Duty. That's me. Sorry. Sorry for shooting Mimi. Yeah, this is Inquisitor's grenade launcher. I've got it with me. So it's on stun. I can just arrest everybody. Didn't even bring Bosco with me. Okay, Core's easy lockpick. Man, these locks get hectic. It's not like they're too hard, they just waste time, that's all. And they're so repetitive, and then half the time you pick a lock and there's nothing in it. Plano and some credits, ooh. I'm getting like 300,000, 3 million for turning all 9 of these folks in. Money is not the issue. Resources. Oh, drum beat, but it's only MK3, so I'll just take the legendaries off of it and put it on a rifle I like better. All right, bring it full. The mission doesn't say kill anybody, the mission just says go acquire whatever. So I just give me the loot, give me the loot. Got out. The original Tesla rapper. Artifact cave. Yep, that's that. So that's one of the new locations. Y'all make sure to check out the mods, man. JDL's Royal Galaxies. I think that's where this one's from. And Vampire's Cave Overhaul. So Anyway, I will catch you all on the next one. Much appreciated. Peace.